If your city has a leash law, the dog owner who did not have that dog on a leash could be held liable under Indiana law. And many times it will shift the burden of proof against the defendant as long as you can show that dog should have been on a leash.